This is probably the only village in China surrounded by desert. With a population of only some 400 people, Lancheng had been a reclusive village for centuries until a road pierced through the desert about 30 years ago. We came to one of the few old houses that stand as a reminder of the village's past.
This house is
我们是主要是考虑到现在已经没有这种房子了，现在全部住到已经安居富民房里面，所以我们把这个留下来是为了给就是新旧对比。新代人能够看一下以前的生活，是吧？对。现在房都这样了，是吧？对，现在所有农户基本上已经全部住进了这种现代化的这种安居富民房。那他这个生活差别还挺大的。
以前就是靠水源，就是自己挖个人工湖，然后就是来水的时候把它聚集起来，然后自己打水。那他这80年代的时候其实才发现这个村子。对对。那就是以前的时候完全是与世隔绝的了。以前是就是他们这就是个自然村，就自然就形成的，就是两边都没有路。
One thing the village has given back to the world is its melons, its only export. Musa Turdi has been growing melons here for over 20 years.
从来就没有想过就离开这个沙漠村嘛，因为周边全都是沙漠，生活也是比较困难的。以前我们别地方也出不去，现在路也开通了，我自己去深圳、广州待了十几年嘛，14、15年，专门做这个田瓜生意。嗯，现在哪一个？ 去过市长，卖瓜的所有的老板都认识我，一打电话，他们自己过来，看瓜，给他装箱子拿走，前一边给货一边收钱。The
village was not found until the 1980s. It's hard to imagine it was once so isolated. It was self-sufficient and without electricity, and that's until a road was built connecting it to the rest of the world now. 李建华, CGTN, Lancheng Village, Xinjiang Uyghur Autonomous Region.